Hello, everyone. It's been a while. Oh my god. The AC makes a lot of noise, so I apologize for it in advance. Welcome back to my streams. It's been a very long time since I've been able to do this. Damn, my voice sounds a lot different than it used to be. I don't know if anyone can tell, but... Hi again, Ash. I've missed you. My dude, too. I love you. I miss hanging out with you. These are all just glorified TV and Ash hangouts. So, I'm continuing my album. I don't know if these tracks... Is everything clipping? I think everything's clipping. Hold on. I think that's a little better. So, originally with the tracks I was doing for my album, I wanted to do it all on Ableton Live, but because I want to get away from Macs. Like, I'm tired of buying Apple every time I look for a new computer. And so I tried switching to Ableton Live for this album, and it's kind of been slow burning. Not because I can't use the software, but because it doesn't do all the things I want it to do. Like, I can't do takes. There is a big, like, vocal takes are a really big deal for me. Or just instrument takes in general. It also doesn't have the ability... Let's see, you can hear me even clearer if I just straighten out a little bit. It doesn't have the ability for vocal takes. When I do record stuff, it's always lagging just a tiny bit. How do you do shout-outs? I don't even know how to do shout-outs. But thank you for giving me a shout-out. It always lags whenever I record with Ableton Live. Like, with Logic, I record and I don't have to, like, adjust things. And I forgot what else. There's other things. Oh, I can't record multiple tracks at the same time. Whereas Logic, I can record two separate mono tracks. That was bothering me. So there's a lot of things that I can't do on Ableton. And so reluctantly... I want to stick with Logic. I think the tracks I've already started with Ableton, I might try to finish with Ableton. But other than that, I think I should just use Logic. It's got so much more. I think I'm just doomed to use Apple for the rest of my life. And I'm just going to have to accept that. Oh my god, I sound so much clearer. I should have. Let's see, can I get this slightly lower? As you can see, I live in a different place now. Ooh. Than I used to. I'd say that this is almost fully furnished, fully decorated, but there's some things I want to change. Yes, my giant Gengar. I love him. So the demos I'm making today, I came up with them when I was in the forest, as one does. Oh, look, my doctor's office called me. And... that's what I'm going to be recording. Also, I have to start watching my mouth because I want to upload this on YouTube, and YouTube no longer allows cussing. Go figure. So I have to not have a dirty mouth. I'm going to run into problems when I'm recording lyrics and I can't cuss. I guess I just won't be eligible for monetization for those tracks. Are those videos. Okay, I'm looking for the notes app. Alright, so let's figure out what it was that I created. I don't even know. So I don't even know if I could recreate these tracks because I did very, I made very short notes, hoping that I would remember them when I picked them up again. So we'll see if I am able to do this again. I need to save this. Probably just gonna save it as something like Camp Song 1 or something. Something really generic. Alright, here's Camp Song 1. It says voice setting. Okay. And I have these chords. Yes, this happened the same weekend as Tears of the Kingdom came out. So this was what I was doing instead of playing. I mean, I'm still playing the game now, but... Okay, let's just do Omni. This is a long one. Okay.
Thank you.
change it to that. This already is like a really good demo. All right, let's see how fast I want to do it. Faster. I never do things at 120. What about 124? Might be odd time. I think I'm gonna try to do that one odd time, but I don't know what yet. I need to figure out the counts. All right. It's loud enough. Oh, don't have it set correctly. Okay. So, G7. All right. I'm probably not even going to use this exact strum either. Signature, add one, three, and see if that's correct. Thank you. 15. Try that. I'm also, in order to compose more, I'm probably going to have to sit on these tracks. This is only the first one. I have one more that I made when I was sitting around the campfire. Once again, 3/4. So 22, and then that stays 4/4. Hello, Faye. One of the changes I need to make is I'm gonna put a cat bed right here, and then also off screen over here. You can't see, but on top of my dresser, or my bookshelf over there, there's a cat bed right there too. I'm just gonna surround myself with cat beds, as one should. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna record this. I guess. Let's see. Where exactly does this one start? My little demo now. Now I'm gonna, well, this is the first demo, but I am going to experiment with this and do whatever. How much music was that? That was like a minute of looping this and doing, like I said, whatever. All right, let's see what it sounds like. Shifted a little bit. Fucked up. Got shifted by a beat. Music is hard. Okay, now it should be ready to meet the world. And then I don't know how I would start a song like this. This is just a demo. Thank you. Figure it would just loop after that. So it would like so that is camp song one. And it's time to do camp song two. New. Close. Audio input two. All right, so this one is piano setting. Oh, it's getting cold in here now. D major 7. This one's a lot. I don't think I have this one figured out. Thank you. think I got an idea, and this one's gonna be a lot slower. Slower than that. Try a whole 10 ticks. Try that. Oh man, the dogs are going off. You can hear them. Let me see, can you hear them? Oh yeah, they're definitely in the audio. Anyways, I moved to a neighborhood that's pretty noisy. You'll occasionally hear dogs and cars. So I apologize in advance for all the dogs going off. I guess it's not advance anymore, but... anyways, let's try to get this track recorded. This is what it's gonna be like looped. Thank you. I think that sounds cooler and like spookier. All right, let's do alternative Omnichord recording. Too fast. Man, I'm so bad at keeping beat. Okay. Try this. Wrong note. Figure that part out. All right, let's see. Most of that was pretty good. So let's see where I left off. Thank you. Oh, thanks for the raid. Sound. These are like not final. Oh, these are like not final recordings either. I'm definitely gonna edit this. But okay, let's see what it sounds like as a loop. just thinking about how I'm going to perform this live. I think I might want this to be like a... It's definitely going to be instrumental. I'm going to try to get as many concert and orchestra instruments as I can. I feel like I can make this really big. So that was that one. And I'm going to show the first one I did really quick before I go here. Thank you again for the raid. This one's definitely going to be a song with like lyrics and stuff. Oh, I really want this album to be kind of theatrical. Anyways, I'm back here Tuesday again. This was a short stream. I usually don't do long streams anyway, but that's all I had prepared for today. Don't know what I'll do next week, but more music production stuff. Probably more album stuff. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and raid someone else. I think I know how to do it. I always forget. How do you spell it? Yovska. Can I do that? No. Oh. I'm going to upload this on YouTube, and I'll see y'all again next week at 2 p.m. PST. Bye.